to the passengers. Get back to doing some normal ass missions and shit. A bit of cityscape around here. The gaming den? Holy shit. Treasure maps. The thing about this. The thing about this passing gas is it's actually really tiny and quick to do. So I'm gonna be a cheap ass bastard and double loot this fucker. Oh wow, another... another vending machine that actually worked. Fuck off, Kenny. You too, hobo. Mama, go away. You too, big mama. Oh god, no. I'm sorry. I don't want to die anymore. I don't want to die anymore. This is going to be bullshit. In half. Hey, Winchester. bare bushes. Motherfucker, loot in peace. Oh damn! I actually have a usable thingamabobber workbench. Too bad that shit don't matter. Gimme. No, that did not restock with the PLI resetting. I figured it wouldn't, but... Okay, the suit jacket... Into the set. That had yellow dye. In my inventory in peace. No, huh? I can't have peaceful inventory time. No, we got fucking creepy radioactive fucking bums. Shit. big mommian feats of fucking, I don't know what. Is it getting late already? Or is it, oh, it's raining. Might as well get some scavenger XP while I'm here. This isn't really getting me a whole lot. No, it's not. It really isn't. But what it is getting me a little bits of a Okay, well, the other thing that did is that apparently generated a fuck ton of heat and called in a screamy. Fucking trying to put some Castlevania shit there, riding Frankenstein's shoulders. Troubled to break up some chairs. That's how you're gonna be. I'm gonna break up the rest of them. You're gonna be a little Miss Pissy Pants about it. Scavenging experience. Thank you. guys realize that that entire side of that house is lined with goldenrod? Hang on. Okay. Afternoon peels.
Wipe that smirk off your face. Doing one job doesn't make us pals. Got it.
Alright, that sells for the most. How to get the level 50 primitive bow? Whatever.
Cha-ching!
Thanks, buddy.
Okay, what other kind of...
I'm gonna make you an offer. You can't refuse. You better not fuck this up, or I'll cut your goddamn throat.
Yeah, I can at least turn that into wood. Not med kits, repair kits. I definitely need more medical supplies on hand. Okay, we'll have another beer. Throw the yucca juice in there. thought I had a wiring tool. Oh shit, did I accidentally sell it? Oh. No fib. Wire. Oh, there they are. Hard to see sometimes. Well, we found a wandering horde. He was stuck. Shit. How'd I do that? Killer instinct. Life leech. Seventh curse. Hey puppy, fuck off. Thank you. rocket launcher schematic. You know. Potato spade. Hard on me, man. Okay, so. Ten pieces of perfectly good meat just sitting right there. Because why not? No, you stop beating on that car. I don't need it blowing up. It does look nice though. I mean, pretty low. Don't need lockpicks anymore because I have a breaker bar. How much of your farm is farmable? Plants. Ah, it's a savage country. I thought it might have been a cracking book.
Shake your hand, but I'll bet you got dysentery the way you smell.
All right, now that we're done doing business, get out of my store. All that damn gawking at goods, and that's all you buy?
Yep. What's your armor made of? The local pet population. Before the outbreak. You always gotta wonder, the guy in the post-apocalyptic zombie outbreak who's wearing leather armor, what exactly leather is that? I mean, there's the guy that's wearing the sofa leather armor, and there's the guy, the dog leather armor. And then there's the guy wearing the people leather armor. See, blueberries are actually useful as medical. Weapon parts, moan, construction, unstackable, medical food, drink, farming, the important stuff, the miscellaneous junk. Leather, stone, clay, pipes, duct tape. Clegg, No, I used the clay to make the, Be gone! So the titty twister goes underground. Oh boy. Well, we are very fortunate to have an iron deposit directly below where we're sleeping. distracted. Lot? Well, you need those to, need those to make bullets. Seven bowls of miso soup. some vitamin Vitamite. Drink some beer, because that'll make your health go up. Drink one of these, because that'll make your health go up as well. Oh no, I think I... Yeah, I sold the Winchester. It'll add damage, somehow. Okay, well, I'll catch you guys next time. Later.